Let's address the artificial elephant in the room. Should you be using AI-based content on your WordPress website? AI-based content is very easy to produce. It can be produced at scale, so you can produce hundreds of articles if you like, and it's almost free to use. We'll also talk about some ways you can actually incorporate AI into your workflow to make your life easier while not having any of the disadvantages that completely AI-generated content has for your website. The first one being doing actual research. Now, when you're writing a piece of content, you have to do some research around it, whether it's be finding essential points to cover, what kind of questions people ask, or there's some, human elements that you need to understand before you write the actual content for that piece. For doing all these research, you can actually ask AI or ChatGPT to do this research for you. So, example, if you're writing a piece of content on moving to Thailand as a digital nomad, you can ask AI to generate content or do some research about what are the kind of questions people are asking, what are some YouTube videos that are addressing similar questions, and find out what are the topics people are covering in a similar article or a video. And with all that research done for you, you'll be able to understand the perspective of the human who's going to make that search. So you'll be able to write a piece of content that covers all the essential questions and make a content piece that is much better than just using AI-based content. So definitely start utilizing AI for research purposes. That's one of the best upsides with no downside. Following up on the previous point, you can also use AI to start generating outlines for your content. One of the most essential things that any content writer will do is first understand what all topics they have to cover and just start writing outlines or bullet points for all the points they need to cover in a specific piece. Now, instead of doing this manually, going out there, finding out blogs, what points do they cover, essential things that you should be covering in a specific blog post, you can start using AI to help you write these outlines and get all the essential data points that you need to include in a content piece in a single place, and also by saving you time. This is an essential advantage of using AI. You can ask AI to do research for you and also write bullet points or, let's say, outlines for your content, which then you can take and then create a beautiful piece of content on your website. Another important use case you can start utilizing AI for is to optimize your content for SEO. Let's say you've written a brilliant piece of content, but you haven't optimized it for SEO. If you understand SEO, you can give directions to ChatGPT or any other AI tool to optimize the content for SEO. For example, if you use a product like All in One SEO, which is a WordPress plugin which gives you details about how you can optimize your content for SEO based on the keywords that you provide, you can take those recommendations. Instead of manually updating the content, you can take that content, feed it to ChatGPT, and then give the same instructions that AI SEO gives you, and then ChatGPT in combination with those recommendations can rewrite or, I'd say, update the content and make it more SEO, I'd say, friendly, and will help you rank higher in the search results. Another use case on top of that is also generating headline ideas. Let's say you're writing a piece of content, but can you write a beautiful headline to go with it? Because that's also very important. Now, you can go to ChatGPT and say, hey, give me some headlines for this topic. Or you can use AI SEO, as I just mentioned. AI SEO has an integration with OpenAI recently, and you can use the integration and just generate headline ideas right inside All in One SEO or right inside WordPress. Or you can take the topic, feed it to ChatGPT and say, hey, give me 5 alternate headlines for this topic. And this way, you'll understand what kind of headlines actually work and A/B test those headlines to understand what headlines are users the most interested in. And that way, you'll be able to maximize the traffic coming to your website while maintaining the originality of your content. Another use case where you can use AI to help you grow your business, get more traffic, make your life easier is generating topic ideas around your niche. If you have a travel website, an electronics website, e-commerce website, parenting niche, mental health, or whatever topic you have, it's very hard to have all the questions or understand all the questions people will be asking for a certain niche. So you can use AI's help to understand and uncover, unearth all the doubts, all the questions, all the concerns people will have well before they make a buying decision or before they actually interact with the content on your website. So you can instruct ChatGPT or any other AI tool that you like and tell it to, hey, my website is in this niche. This is my target audience. Give me all the questions or all the blog topics that people actually read and all the topics, all questions they would be interested in. And AI or ChatGPT will give you all the different questions. And then based on that, you can understand what sort of customers you can serve, what kind of questions are they asking, and then write topics or, I'd say, write content around those topics. And this will help you get more traffic to your website and also cover the most important questions that users or people are asking in your niche. And that's it, folks, for this video. I hope you understood how to utilize AI to make your life easier without having any of the downsides. Let me know in the comments if you are planning to use AI content. And if you have any questions about this, let's say you want to understand what prompts are best for utilizing any of the upsides or any of the use cases I mentioned, just let me know in the comments and we might just do a follow-up video on that. And if you like this kind of videos, just hit the like button, subscribe to the channel. I'm Yuvraj, you're watching WP Ganner, and hope to catch you in the next video. Take care.